certain way, and then you've got to tighten them with a wrench all the rest of the way. And there we go, our starter's attached, the airline is hooked up, the start cart's in position, and Mr. Bill is warming up the fuel system so we get a little bit of light rain just before we run this engine.